Shout out to Shadow, Solo Gaming, and Mustafa.